Hey everybody, it's Kisby here with CardCollective.net. We are about to break 2017 Diamond Kings eBay break number 34. Half case eBay. Oh no, it's not 34. It's 33. I even went and looked. It's number 33. 34 is up next.
Let's see one of the bright spots out of the Tigers bullpen so far this year. Justin Wilson hasn't been too shabby. Wilson, four holes this year, one of the top 10 in the American League.
All right, this will be 34.
This guy's done it all. He's spot started. He's closed. He's went long relief.
This will be 33.
He's thrown the seventh and the eighth. He's thrown multiple.
I have to admit, I am much more. I'm a much bigger fan of Diamond Kings. I don't know why. I just always liked Diamond Kings. Marlins. All right. We'll probably have both of these breaks done by 9:30. They're a lot much faster. Oh crap, and I forgot to look at Jason's email.
Is just a gamer. Stays on this ball, doesn't pull off it. Look at it. It's not a bad pitch. Way out in front, he throws his bat head at it, and he has a leadoff single.
Jason.
That ball would have bounced to the catcher, Alex Avila, had he not hit it. There is Todd Frazier. He homered back in the second. Second home run of the season. Batting just 173 right now. Ball low. It was the Yoenis Cespedes deal a couple of years ago. Tigers traded Rick Porcello to get Cespedes, and Wilson came in that trade with Yoenis. And since has done a really good job, as Gibby mentioned, out of several different roles in the bullpen.
Yeah, that trade worked out very well for the Tigers. Gonna keep an eye on Garcia. He will go. Or Cabrera, he will go.
Now 2-0.
Frazier likes the heater. Right up out of the plate. Can't make that mistake.
All right, 4-25, Beltre.
A hard hit ball that might have been turned for a double play instead will go as an error.
Boy. Take a look, we got him isolated again. Ball just comes up a little bit. Then he tries to rush it and get the out. And the ball bounces away from it. That's why they call it the hot corner. That ball came up.
Out of 25.
Right in the lip of the grass.
No, I have not pages.
Second error of the ball game for Castellanos. And now two men on and nobody out, and you've got Abisail Garcia standing in. All he's done tonight is knocked in a couple. He's had a long home run.
Out of 99.
Hitting 409 with runners in scoring position.
Pirates.
Well, gotta find a way. He's due to make it out then. Get your double play ball here. Don't let him jump you.
Ball one.
Ball for eight. Two strikeouts and hit batsmen so far. Versus Alex Wilson.
Matt Boyd went seven strong and in the ball game. He threw 97 pitches. Only 60 of those were strikes.
Jose Ramirez for the Indians.
Three-yard runs, the leadoff. Anderson probably should have been caught. Third to third.
Everybody is safe. The bases are loaded.
This is the first one, Nats fan. 33.
Well, he has these types of nights.
This is not numbered.
It's kind of in between right here. It's not getting an easy hop yet. See, he probably should have come and got this or took a drop step. Off the heel of the glove again, and the Tigers have the bases loaded.
White Sox on 99.
Error. The second is inning. Davidson steps in. Balls hit to the infield, they'll come home first with it, get that out, and they'll go back to first. In the game for the Tigers. Two of them here in the eighth inning has opened the door for the White Sox. You got to load it up and nobody out.
Javier Baez for the Cubs.
Matt Davidson is a two-strike battle mode. Let that fastball get deep. Up into the stands. Protecting against any off-speed pitches that Alex might throw. When I had him down in Arizona, he was a younger player and did not really have that ability. So, here comes Iglesias home. There's one.
Wow.
Oh, how big is that?
Out of 99 for the Mets.
And we're going to take a look pitch by pitch. Here you got a couple errors made in a row. You got to pick your teammate, Nicholas Castellanos up. Now he goes 0-2. James is trying to foul the balls off, and then he gets the curveball. Right there, Iglesias, he gets rid of it quickly so Alex can take his time, make it out, and then make the throw and get Davidson. Check out Alex. What's he going to say?
Hamels, not numbered. Texas on a roll.
Put the infield where they were, and that was perfect. If they're back too far, he doesn't get the double play. He brings them in too short. Maybe the ball goes through. Very good play by Brad Ausmus. Made a good call right there. So the Tigers now have a chance to wiggle out of this jam. Second and third.
Out of 49 for the St. Louis Cardinals.
That is a 6-2-3 double play. Sanchez up. I wonder if they might be very careful here. Giovanni Soto on deck. The right hand Soto. Oh man, Avila. What a play. So far, he didn't have a chance to get his body in front of the good man.
All those strikes on Gilmer Sanchez. And now they'll just finish it off. Intentional walk after falling behind 2-0. It'll bring up Soto. He is 0-3.
Saturday? Alright.
So, I mean, if she gets home earlier than that, I'll come in as soon as she gets here. But.
And we're going to have to, we just got another major shipping error from last week, so we'll have to probably sit down and analyze.
Soto straight up.
It was, you shipped Jason M's cards to Jason G. I don't know how that mistake happened, but we'll have to figure out what method you're doing that white.
Okay.
I don't think he's very good. I don't know if he's either, but I'm just saying.
Right.
I haven't had a chance to really look at what exactly happened. I just looked at right as I started to open these cards up. So. But yeah, we'll look it over tomorrow. So.
Okay.
Cool.
Yeah, because it very well could have been Tabby Monday night if it was mailed out on Monday. Because she was back through the entire time searching videos instead of...
Well, it was not necessarily who shipped it. It's you put Jason M. in Jason G's box.
Okay, so
that's
which one's Jason M. and which one's Jason G?
They're customers. They each get their own box. I don't know.
Well,
I don't know the difference.
I didn't know if it was a store customer or a eBay customer.
I don't know.
Okay, we'll figure it out tomorrow.
Yep. Yeah.
All right. Perfect. All right, I'll get here as quick as I can.
Thank you much.
And your receipt and special number.
I appreciate it.
No problem.
That is the ninth hit of the game now for Chicago.
Tell them to refresh. Somebody type in the thing to have them refresh.
Jimenez beginning to warm up. Loose into the Tigers' pen. They got a run in the third.
Yeah, that's a breaker's problem. I don't know what happens. It's like the video tries to kick in and then it makes it black or some crap. I don't know. Nice. Tyler Glass now to $2.99 for the Pirates. We're getting some...
Chicago has been among the best in baseball.
You already fresh Pirates again. Oh, didn't make that.
Pitch thrown by Wilson.
I don't. Who are the Marlins hits in this? I can't remember. Does Fernandez have anything in this? Oh yeah, Stanton. I forgot about Stanton stuff. I think Ichiro is Topps exclusive. I don't know about his relics. You never see many Ichiro relics. Tribute. We did a couple cases of tribute. It was nice. You know what? I think I remember pulling the beach draw to that, actually. Pee-wee Reese out of 25. Very nice. Dodgers. Oh, yeah.
Detroit is brought to you by Comerica Bank, a part of Detroit's and the community since it.
Who has the Dodgers? I don't have a sheet made, so I can't like yell your name out with excitement. So.
Wall side windows pitching change. Nate Jones.
Well, he brings it just like the previous Swarzak did. 10 games, 3 holds. You see the. 6 walks and 13 strikeouts. Brings it about 98 miles an hour. Big boy on the mound. He's let go of it probably about 50.
Toronto out of 99.
97 on the first one to Justin Upton.
About 50% fastballs, 50% sliders.
And for the Cubs out of 49. Back into the bullpen. Cubs having a decent break.
Motion with that back. He just picks it straight up. Got a strong arm and strong shoulder to put up with that mechanic.
It's almost like he's throwing darts, but they're coming in about 98.
Yeah, good slider right there. It's off the body. Jam.
Baseball over to Jones here in the eighth. Alex Avila is one with 2 walks. Swing and a miss. Jones, who got homers though, he allowed 7 last year. But
Phillies out of 99. David Polino for the Astros. Nice chunk of the numbers, maybe?
Single in the fifth. The Tigers have had only one base runner, a single by Adusi. In the sixth, the bullpen is advertised. They've been doing the job. Now we'll see if Adusi can get it going here with 2 outs. Ducey. foul, 0-1.
No Padres in 33. Break 33, not yet.
Should we tie it?
Here's the 0-1. To Ducey, one ball, one strike.
Actually, Jones, 294 to righties, 190 to lefties. Of course, it's early in the year. Sometimes, as a manager, you get put in those situations where a guy has reverse splits, where you're thinking about who you want to match up or if you want to.
Oh, this is a fat one. Dave Winfield, the Yankees. Wow, look how fat that is. Out of 25.
David Rupp, closer, he has 5 saves.
But that ends our Yankee dry spout. Second break ever? Wow.
The Yankees has a curveball.
Michael DiNola warming up. Waiting on deck. Jim Adusi.
Was that not a Yankee? Was that a... Yeah, that was a... He wasn't a Met, I mean, was he? Woo woo! Giancarlo Stanton out of 49. Boom! Very nice. Joe Panic out of 99. I say there's not many. There's not many. I was quite surprised. And it's low numbered. Giants. More Dodgers.
All right, go through the hits here real quick. Brooklyn, Phillies, Giants, Miami, New York, Houston, Philly, Cubbies, Toronto, Dodgers, very nice, Pirates, St. Louis, Arrieta, St. Louis, Texas, Mets, Cubs, White Sox, Indians, Pirates, and Texas Rangers. Alright, so we had Diamondbacks, Braves, Orioles, Red Sox, Reds, Rockies, Tigers, Royals, Angels, Brewers, Twins, A's, Padres, Mariners, Rays, and Nationals. What's up, game, Flower? We're just about to break the other one. And Brew Crew for the Nats, man. Uh-oh, Tiny Wheel. I'll be back! Let's see if we can get you something out of this. So far, the only parallel we've pulled is the Harper photo variant. No auto and one relic out of the two cases we've gotten. And let's go with Heath and the Royals. Dollar and Sky with the three spins from the previous break. $2 and second one. KK, that's $2. We'll change it up here in the future once I get it all straightened out. And last spin. Any other whiffs, let me know, guys. Uh-oh, roll the die. $2. So that's $6. I'll email that to Peyton. Let me know, guys. I'm going to go be right.